planet next?
On our way to Zepho.
You remember me. I came to Pagano looking for my former master, Eno Cordova. Hi to you, too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. You must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jenna. May the Force be with you.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Crazy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
Hold it. Something we can use? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Hostile.
On mission.
Tracking target.
Whole squad is down.
Okay, I'll look. Good job.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Oh, it's you!
Pretty hurt. On the men.
I'll get you. Range support down. I think I can manage.
Understood.
Keep your distance.
Thank you.
an intruder here. Don't let up. Hide him. Come on, cowards.
Hey there, BD-1.
Heard what happened to the commander.
Yeah, Skungus got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.
Rumor has it someone put it there on purpose.
Moving to engage!
Need a stim? Doing okay, BD-1? Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD-1?
Really?
Looks like he's weak.
Hang on him.
He's going to end us all.
Hope reinforcements are on the way.
Okay, I'll look.
right, doesn't it?
What do we find? Hey, now. What's that, bitty one?
Since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Just won't open. Looks like a problem. Thank you.
Is he gonna kill us all?
Close one.
Get ready!
Dodge all you want, I'll keep trying.
Get him! I hope that hurt. Hurry, get him!
Moving out. I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.